Firstable really hoped Naomi Osaka will get better from her depressions and introvert situation with the French Open. This is so resonate with the story I'm going to tell you today. When I work in an upscale hair salon, one time I had this incredible experience happen to me. And thereafter, I start to take control of my own happiness. I mean, I would be proactive to make my life to be positive and lean on the silver lining side of the life spectrum. Once upon a time, I have gone through the 7 wonders of the hair discussion with my client and create the best hairstyle for him. But at the end, he told me the hairstyle looked like the person who killed his father, and there's no way that he would keep that hairstyle for any day at all. I can understand the logic behind the emotion, but I just cannot believe how reactive emotion that incident have controlled my clients for the rest of his life. I could understand he should not keep wearing the hairstyle, but to hold a grudge on me and even feeling guilty about trying out the hairstyle, that is totally reactive to his emotion and happiness. There are so many things that you cannot control in this world, such like the weather, other people's depression, or getting lucky all the time. Refer to number 552 video about 3 luck. So be proactive to what you can control and positively reactive to what you cannot control. Hashtag, rich hairstylists will be proactive to die-hard fans client and positively reactive to the client that doesn't like them. Poor hairstylists doesn't understand what is meaning of proactive and reactive. This is Hair Professor. I'll see you tomorrow. Remember, call me when you want to look good and text me when you don't.